Sterling, Virginia has issued a special marine warning for Pawtuxet River to Brooms Island, Maryland until 10:30 p.m. At 9:34 p.m., a strong thunderstorm was located 7 nautical miles from Brooms Island, moving east at 20 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar indicated. Impact, boaters and small craft could be thrown overboard by suddenly higher winds and waves capsizing their vessel. Surrounding listening area. Tonight, partly cloudy. A slight chance of showers and thunderstorms.